Pierce for three. Skips it to Pierce. Got Bledsoe on him. A clear aside for Pierce. Griffin comes to help. Score the basket. And the foul is going to be on Bledsoe. Pierce hits a three. Jason Collins set a screen. Bledsoe tries to run through it.
I tell you, this is terrific ball movement.
Los Angeles foul is on number 12, and Bledsoe.
He's giving Terry the ball and go straight to the basket. He would have had a layup.
Ball comes up, shoot, drains it. Crawford thought he had a steal. Apparently the Clippers are not going to foul. Barely 3 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. Pierce for three. Got it!
All right! Perspiration!
Not sure I understand the Clipper philosophy there, but we'll take it.
And Bonds normally plays in decently. Now he backs away. And Pierce got him going backwards. Bonds bothered the shot a little bit. Big shot.